Hello everyone and welcome back. It's Zelda.
Ooh, a razor shroom, now we're talking. Where's Mr. Painter? Oh yeah. Tell me about the Great Fairy. Ooh, sometime in the afternoon. Yeah, you bet. Okay. Yeah, feel free to give me quests like that all the time. Cross the bridge to the south. Yeah, this one should be easy to find. Well, where's the Great Bridge then? Oh, wild berries. That's more like it. Peppers. Pretty good miscellaneous supplies so far. Alright, well, we'll go this way. I think it leads towards the Rito, and it gets us towards another divine beast as well. So maybe we'll go for that. Although we left lots unquested. That was a good time to advance the story, I think, though. And in my mind, climbing a tower is simple business, and in practice they never work out to be that way, so I have something to look forward to. Oh, I know all about you. Well, I got him too. Yeah, not so tough now, buddy. Oh, speaking of not so tough, there we go. Alright, chet up. And welcome, everybody. We actually might be dealing with a Zelda memory here. I did not get to it in an elegant way. I just scaled the cliff straight up, which is not too hard to do from the stable. All right, quick travel point first. And then we take a stab at... No, we'll do the entire shrine first. Also, there's a dragon going around here, so it makes me think the Shrine of Power will be nearby, because it was red. A major test of strength. Okay. We should have everything we need for such an encounter. Let's do this. We want an attack boost. That's not an option. Okay, we'll make do with what we got. I'm carrying at least one guardian weapon, aren't I? Yeah, perfect. Hopefully we have enough firepower. We gotta do 3,000 damage. Oops. There we go, and what's our best? Alright. For what we had to go through, kinda rough. I'm gonna miss this frost spear. That was a little too slow. Oh! And without Mipha's grace. So, oh, my poor frost spear. That is my favorite weapon in the game. Took me a little while to get that going. Okay, well played. Come on. Yeah, I basically gave that whack to him, but, Ugh, the stupid crouch button. I gotta stop trading shots with him like that. I'm never gonna stop. Ah, we got a Thunder Lance, we'll switch right back here. Oh. Thank you. That did not seem to be very effective against him. There we go. And future guardians will be a lot easier if I carry some of these. Ooh. Don't mind me. Yeah, the battle axe plus plus. That's the secret. Stupid torch. Rubber helmet? You know, it's a bit of a slap in the face. I just went through my frost spear and they gave me, whatever. Two hearts. Alright, there should be a Zelda memory. Right there. Pretty easy to find. It's at the shrine. It's gonna call it the shower. That's not a joke or anything, I just was going to because I'm tired. This is one of the later ones, so expecting they'll be acting more like friends. You're doing it wrong.
Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the sword's chosen one.
Well, how'd the people get in there then?
But designs can always be worked around. At least I hope.
You don't want to go in this shrine.
Get inside. I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort.
Oh, don't be like that.
It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please.
They are not going to be acting more like friends.
And stop following me!
Yeah, Zelda's great. What a... Alright. Flattering picture of Zelda we were painting here. Three to go, though. This is pretty exciting. I think I've seen a bridge like this. And that looks like the plateau area we're at. Actually... might have some ideas. And this one... oh, never mind. This is one of the earliest memories. I was just being a doof. Right. Okay. Spring of power or courage. And we've got the dragon pointing us towards one of them, I expect, anyway. Alright, next thing we want to do, despite the fact that we have a bazillion things we could check out, we want to find the tower in this region.
Hmm.
But where could it be? All right, because in the afternoon, it will allegedly point us towards a great fairy. And I'm super pumped about that idea. I'm not really sure what to do about all those flying guardians. Yeah. I got a weapon and I don't care if it breaks, man. I also don't care if I get swarmed by wolves. Nothing but a cheeseburger to me. Alright, good news everyone. Get to see my archery skills in action. Yes, you're in for quite a treat. Steady. Steady. It's pretty fast. There we go. Only one wasted arrow. Yay! And it looks like this tower is overrun with undesirables. Okay, let's think this through for a minute. We have a pretty good chance of getting there early in the afternoon, which would give us the ability to, you know, take a look at the shadow. But if I don't get to the top in time, I don't want to miss out on, you know, the clue to where the fairy is going to be. Oh no. Easy. Works for me. I'd love to hit him with one of those. All right, chat up. Yeah, someone was asking me, since I've named the climbing outfit after a fictitious person named Chet, will we do similar things with the other outfits? And, you tell me. Comment section, what do we got for, the soldier outfit? We'll start there. Or, you know, if you have an idea for one of the other ones, go for it. Wait. There it is. All right, good work, team. I think we've found it. Is that going to get rid of? Interesting. Ah, and the game guides me in the correct direction. Well designed, Nintendo. What a delightful tower. And from here we should be able to just blast straight to the next great fairy. And the guy even gave us... Oh, perfect. If his grace is ready, things are coming up, Link. Shrine. But we're here for the Great Fairy. And they're really directing my attention towards that. And a very uncanny hole in that rock. I think I'm gonna have to put a marker there. Alright, I guess we're right at the edge of the map. Man, another shrine right there. Seems like a place a Korok would hide. And I'm allowed to say that, some of my best friends are Koroks. All right, there she is. What do you make of that down in the bottom right corner of the screen? Doesn't quite look like a moblin hut or anything. Oh, I guess it's a watchtower. Alright, we're actually gonna stealth up. Needs a name. I'm tempted to call. We just need like a Japanese girl's name. This is Sakura. I want the fairy. There we go. And mighty thistle sounds like something that will raise our attack power. Works for me. And the real treat of all treats, we get to meet another great fairy in the coming seconds. There we go. Couple people have asked, what do you think Link does with the fairies? Because, like, after they activate... Ah. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about the number we got. After they activate, they're not in your inventory anymore. You can throw them in a recipe. Oh, boy. How much money do you want? Looking forward to meeting you. Yeah, no problem. Hey. Is she gonna look? Pretty much. I like that they just straight up embrace the Uncanny Valley. Thanks. I gotta save the world. Yeah.
Ah.
Hey, my pouch is a fine size. Alright. Shard of Farosh's horn. I got no idea what that is. And we need several of them. Easy. We're gonna be doing this a lot. Alright, we've zipped back from the Great Fairy Fountain to just come and tell the guy what we saw. I also upgraded a bunch of my equipment. Oh yeah, by the way, there's like 12 pictures of Zelda memories, but they have 18 in here, so yeah. I don't know exactly what we're gonna make of that. But anyway, food for thought. The only sets I was able to upgrade completely, the Zora set, and the Soldier's set. So, oh, and the Hylian set, which is kind of not that great. And then just a couple individual pieces, but nothing too crazy. Like, you know, this one. Maybe he's outside.
Oh.
Yeah, all 500 rupees. Yes, thank you.
Oh.
I guess that's it. Just to try shaking him down. Ooh, I'll take the broadsword. And that's it. What about you, kid? You got a quest? Looks like no. Alright, next time, we try making a little sense of all the outstanding tasks. We'll hammer through a whole bunch of them. It'll be a good time. See you there, everyone.